They called it a demonstration of hate. Hundreds of Israelis taking to the streets of South Tel Aviv, shouting, "Sudanese, go home."